Hello, this is Radishhead, and welcome back to more Pokemon Emerald. Last time we beat Brawly, and we suffered a tragic loss in the form of Dark Yoshi the Marill. But following from that, I've decided that it's time to do a little bit more training. I've got my party ready. I'm not sure what my target level is. I think I want to get everybody to around level 17, 18 maybe, so it's going to be quite the training exercise. I've decided to mix it up a little bit, depending on how long it takes me to do this training really, but I'm going to basically show you the whole thing to prove to you all that I'm not cheating, and I'm going to put on some cool montage-y music in the background or something, so, you know, look forward to that. I'll see you on the other side. Here goes. Yeah, I just forgot this is actually the first encounter I've had on this route, so it's an Electrike. I was looking to train in this grass and I forgot all about my Nuzlocke rules. So that's pretty good, an electric type. Consider this a quick break from the action. As you saw, Trico is now a Grovyle. That's probably the only exciting thing that's happened during training. Well, you saw the whole thing. Nice, nice. I might add him to my team in replacement of Laugh, possibly. There we go. Let's see what it says about electrike. It generates electricity using friction from the atmosphere. In seasons with especially arid air, its entire body blazes with violent showers of sparks. That's pretty cool. Give a nickname, of course. Now, who is on my nickname list? Here it is. Okay, the next person due a nickname is... Orangehead. Okay, it's like Radishhead, but not quite as cool. Orangehead, you're an Electrike. Congratulations. Back to training. Trainers. Even if Eye of the Tiger is playing in the background, we've got Team Aqua Grunts to defeat, and that's the main thing. So I'll end this episode here. Thanks for watching. I hope you see me next time for more Pokemon Emerald.